ETSU is installing extra surveillance cameras at a campus monument after it was covered with signs. The monument honoring the school's first African-American students was covered up with signs that said it's okay to be white. ETSU's president says the signs are an act of vandalism, not free speech. Campus police are now investigating.